This video will present the process of importing point cloud files to ARCHICAD. ARCHICAD has a dedicated new command for point cloud import. This is the file. File special. Import point clouds menu command. This command is enabled when the floor plan viewpoint or the 3D viewpoint is active. If a section elevation or other viewpoint is active, the command will become inactive in the menu. To start the import process, activate the file, File Special, Import Point Clouds menu command. The Import Point Clouds dialog appears where you can select the point cloud file to import. ARCHICAD 19 supports the E57 and XYZ point cloud file formats. After you've selected the desired file, click the Open button to start the import process. The upcoming format conversion dialog is optional and appears only when the imported cloud point file is in the XYZ file format. Here, you can specify which columns of the file contain the XYZ and RG and B values of points. This is important when the point cloud file is composed of more than 6 columns. In the next Create Point Cloud Objects dialog, you can specify a name for the library container file that will be created from the point cloud file. Lastly, the optional Place Point Clouds dialog lets you specify how and where the generated GDL object should be placed. After these steps, the generated GDL object containing the point cloud is placed. Please also watch the remaining video clips in this playlist to find out more about the additional point cloud related features of ARCHICAD.